You can set up the primary language when creating a project and add or edit primary and secondary languages at any time later via the project settings. Let me first explain what primary and secondary mean in this context. The primary language is the content creation language for your project and is the language which is displayed in the flow view and other areas of Articy Draft. All other languages set up in a project are secondary languages. These are the target localization languages. You can edit them in the localization view and review them in the presentation view.
Nun, ich würde einen anderen Begriff verwenden, aber im Grunde genommen ja.
Project creation has been expanded with the primary language setting. Here you can select one of the predefined languages as your primary language or use an ISO code for a custom entry if your desired language is not part of the list. Setting a primary language has no effect on Articy's UI language. That is totally independent and is selected as before from the main menu. The reason is that the primary language may differ from the user's main language, especially in a multi-user project. To add additional secondary languages or set up a primary language in case the step was skipped when creating a project, go to the settings at the very top of the navigator. In the settings, select the localization tab. Here you will see the language you selected when creating the project, or an invariant entry in case it wasn't set at project creation, or you open a project created in a previous Articy version. You can edit a language with the French symbol, add a new language by clicking the Add Language button, or remove a language with the red X symbol. For editing or adding languages, you again have the option to select from the predefined drop-down list or select a custom language by entering the language ISO code into the ISO 6391 field. The Identified Culture Name column shows the name of the language entry. The display name can be edited. For example, I could change German to Deutsch if I plan to have this string displayed in the game settings later for the player to select their preferred language. If you plan to have voice-over for one or more languages, set a check mark here. This controls if the VO column will be displayed in the localization view or not, and has an effect on specific data in exports and imports. The ISO 6391 column displays the official ISO cultural designation of the selected language. Spelling dictionary shows if the language has a spelling dictionary. Green means dictionary is active, red means there is no dictionary available for this language, and the dist symbol means there is a dictionary available for this language and it can be downloaded with a click on the icon.